Recording. Yep, we're good. What's up, guys? It's your boy Yeet here. Welcome to episode number 14 of Temtem. And we are joined by, of course, Matt, aka Momo Chicken.
Hey, what's up?
We're taking down the next gym. We made ourselves all the way into Quetzal's after my absolute Igon goofed of getting me caught and kidnapped and jailed up into a dungeon. Got ourselves some stylish hoodies. And yeah, we got some real good surprises coming up for you guys soon, because we got some new temps to be training up and show you all. But we're going to keep all of that a secret for now. But first off, we got to get through what I apparently read online is probably one of the most trickiest dojos to navigate ever to exist. And I have a guide pulled up on my iPad, and we're hopefully going to be able to navigate and complete this dojo and slap it to smithereens. If you guys go on to enjoy this, leave a like and subscribe. Otherwise, give me a second here while I put up the guide. Where's the guide at? Okay. This side?
Sorry.
And this side.
Okay.
To the left west side. Down. Down the middle pathway. Okay, and then we beat this guy. A platymus. That's your that's Waddle's final evolution.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Not really cute, is he?
No, it's cute. I think it's cute. Uh-oh.
By the way, there is no healer in this game in this dojo. We have to beat this all without healing.
Yeah. Are you sure you're not allowed to leave?
Yep.
Cause it was giving me the option to leave.
Well, how come you didn't let me do it when I was doing it on my own?
I'm not sure. It was saying that you have to leave. It was saying that I had to leave the co-op party to leave. Because you were, I think, doing something. I'm not really sure what, though.
This way.
Okay.
Hold on. We want the this path. No, wait. This one? No, it's definitely not that. Do
Where
not
are you
do
at?
What I just did. I gotta come back to you.
Do you want me to just get us in the fight?
No, because I have to get there too. One, two, three. Are you kidding me? Game?
If I get you in the fight, will it just teleport you up here?
No, I don't think so. Just let me know when it turns the other way.
I think you're forgetting the mechanic. Okay, wait.
Ah, thank God. Fight shirtless team.
Do you remember the gym with all the fire and the grass?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what we did. I would just get in the fight for you if you couldn't get it.
Oh, that's right. How did I forget that?
Not sure. Alright, I'm gonna switch.
I'm super fake to get the mushroom. Which, by the way, did you really not catch anything while you were in the crystal mines?
Nah.
You want me to take care of the Mudrid and you want to hit the Skunch?
I don't know if it can attack this turn, so I'm not really worried about it. We could just double into the Skunch.
Okay. There's one beefy Skunch. Oh, here comes this crazy move again.
What attacks do you have?
Sharp leaf, revitalize,
I don't know. You choose what you want to do, and I'll... Oh, do the allergic spread, right?
Yeah, because that does double.
Yeah.
All they do is just make my bulky even more bulky. Last patch here. Wait, no, don't go down that way. Wait for it. Now. You did it. Good.
Yeah. Because I am just that smart.
Okay, Bragger.
Okay, what, I don't know what to do.
I can do nothing against the Nidor Cell, so I'm attacking Psypet.
Let's see.
Yourself in a world of her.
Which one are you attacking?
The Nidorsil. You go ahead and take care of Psyoped here. Oh, this. Send out Buzzy, you're in trouble.
Yeah.
I think I got the Nidorsil.
Okay.
Did you forget that electric is weak against,
No, I didn't think it was going to use it at first.
It's a crystal type, though. Crystal psychic.
Yeah.
And funny fact, that thing evolves from a fat thing called Oculara. Like you got that covered up.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Okay, apparently nothing I can do against the Mushok is gonna be effective.
Okay.
Might be a time for a switch. Hopefully our Temtem's vials will be full, so when we get to the gym leader, we'll have that available.
Yeah, we should be fine.
I really have nothing that's going to be good against the Mushok.
Okay.
My entire team is just grass poison, mostly. Moveset-wise.
I can get it.
Thank you. Alright, give me a second to look at the guide again. Alright, no, we beat Shirtless Tamer. Okay, apparently we're supposed to go up here and to the side. And then wait.
Oops. I think I got to where I need to be.
Yep. And I think that's it. Another shrine. Hold on, I'm gonna switch in my team. I'm not going in here like that. Turok, check. Lawali, I'm bringing you. Over Nidrasil. Mushok I'm bringing, and I'm leading with Mushok. Alright, you just bringing those guys?
Yeah. All right. You know what she has?
Poison Crystal.
Okay, I don't...
So, basically, I would not recommend bringing Buzzy.
Yeah.
I can give you one of mine to use.
No, it's okay. I'll be good.
Okay. Here we go.
Yep.
Oh, you're back?
Oh,
she an old lady.
Who has sabotaged the Smith's guide.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, she's real old.
Alright, stats on these guys. I can tell you that Mix is Crystal Psychic. Volrend is Wind Poison. So your best bet is to knock out the Volrend.
Yeah, I can do that.
I'm hitting the Mix.
Just can't kill me.
Okay. It's useless. Trying to use a physical move on Mushok is absolutely pointless. You got that, Volren?
Yeah.
No. I need a rest. My turn. Actually, I can use my last attempt to destroy that Mudred. But that guys, the opponent's buzzy. I got nothing to deal with that.
Yeah. I think I do, but we'll see.
4x.
Actually, I don't know how it affected its HP though.
My move shocked us in. Gone!
Sorry, one sec.
What are you doing?
I don't know if it's gonna. We'll find out.
My move shark's gonna be a sitting duck this turn. There's nothing it can use for three stamina.
I'll do that.
I mean, it ate up both of their attacks. I'll take it.
Yeah, I guess.
Lowali! That we got from that old man. Windblade. Sour Patch Kid full Evo.
I'm gonna attack the Shuai.
Shuai. Or Shuin. Trying to do is set us up. If this move goes off, we're set. Whole reason I even brought the Lowali with me. Because it had this move. It did not get off.
No. What move was that?
Bark Shield.
Oh, okay.
That's a really good move. Captain, you two are. Bringing it down the pain. All right. This is my best move. I gotta use Tornado. Hit it with whatever you got.
Alright,
I'm gonna try to
knock this. What is the priority on your attack?
Tornado?
Yeah.
Secondary.
Alright.
So two arrows.
I'll try this.
Nani! Alright. I'm throwing Peck at it because it'll go first. I'm hoping this will knock it out before it heals up even more. Damn it. Let's go! That is not how you fought last time. Yeah, no, duh, Grandma. That's what we've been trying to tell you. Oh. throw around another's name, but in a Temtem fighting, we all reveal our true selves. And you are certainly not the angry youth I fought the other day. Like I said, the person causing trouble wasn't me. I'm your boy Yi. That I shall, for enough innocence has suffered today. And now I must right this wrong. Come with me, worthy tamer. We shall set things straight with the authorities.
Ah. Ah.
How come you're the one talking now? I was the one doing the clicking over the other.
I'm really not sure.
Or has the soot got off the ears? This is the tamer you're looking for. They're not the tamer you're looking for. The one who's been wrecking havoc all around our city. In fact, I believe the rough tamer has been purposely besmirching our name. Try the Temporium.
Yep. Oh my god. Oh, there you are. I have to mute for a sec, but I'll still be fine.
How many tasks? I don't know about you, but I put up the stylish hood again. Actually, you know what? I'm mocking this. Wait, no, don't. Where the hell am I going?
Did you hear me, what I just said?
No, because you were muted.
Yeah, I don't know. Every time I have my mic muted, it works. Like, you can still hear me, but I guess it didn't that time. There is... Oh, shit.
First one.
Cool. In the trade thing, it says want to sell Ampling 5 out of 7 caffeinated, one for 7k. In case you wanted one.
I needed caffeinated, didn't I?
That's the one you said you wanted, I think, because you didn't. The one that one chick gave me had the other one.
Right. Tort Gardens. Tier list. Amphitheater. Has relaxed. If I go to the tech wiki. Ampling. Yep, it needs caffeinated. Excuse me, sir, where is your ass?
Her name is Ray Kios.
Yup. Whisper. I'm interested in that 5 out of 7 caffeinated. Wait. 5 out of 7?
Yeah.
I could do way better than a 5 out of 7.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, talk to Matthew in prison. Ask the guildmaster to repair the narwhal.
What the hell is Aklana?
What?
You have to bring the medicine to someone?
Aklana. Let's just look at the map. There are two other yellow dots. There's one nearby and there's one down below in prison. Let's go to the one nearby.
Okay.
Should be right here. What place is this? Hello, chick. Some sort of enchanted place and a synodal missionary filled with clean water. In any case, the important bit is that it's supposed to connect with the mines of Michigan. Convert to be one of the islands in the Zoltal Reservoir. That's one tricky way to navigate those acid water. No easy feat, but if you do, then you can find the chemical. So there needs to be able to reach for the person of the things. We need those metals so you can sing it up. All right, where do I start? I'd say go see... Okay. On my way. Okay.
Sorry.
You good? All right, let's go to prison.
All right.
Except this time we're not going to get our asses arrested. Meet me. Let's bust somebody out of prison. Okay. There's so many stinking ghosts. Okay, there's one place that we can go back there for. And right now, that's currently the only gold star on the map. You see the one I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Gotta go up there, I'm guessing.
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm not liking this, the fact that we're having to walk around like crazy freaking idiots. Okay, check the view. Let me guess, we have to catch you at Toxidol.
Yeah?
Hey, guess what? Don't you have one of those in your PC?
Yeah.
Good thing you caught one, isn't it?
Yeah. Do I have to give it to her? Is that how it works?
I don't know. I don't know. If that's the case, then you're doing it, because we can just get you another one. Wait. The one you caught, you put in your PC, your team was level 1.
Oh, yeah. I bought it for like 500. Some guy didn't want it.
No. Don't give her the level 1. Give her the level 30 one that you caught in the wild.
Oh, I released that one. That one was shit.
Put the level 1 back in your PC.
I don't care about it. I literally just bought it because a guy gave me the Obi-Wan and saw that I was looking for one. He was like, you can just take it if you want it.
Is it even just good? Is it all greens?
No. I was just going to release it, to be honest with you, but...
Just give it.
Alright.
Don't come complain to me when you can't find another one.
Who, me?
Yes.
It was shit. It literally had like one green stat.
Oh.
Alright. Oh wait, are we gonna have to face real people? Probably.
Yeah, like I said, I wouldn't be carrying around those guys until we can actually get some real training in them. Now, where are we going?
I'm gonna go back down here real quick, get my Wolfie back. What's up?
There's no yellow dot.
We have to leave here.
Okay.
I remember where this chick is at.
What the fuck did I do?
Where are you going?
I do not want to visit No Pants Man again.
Where are you going?
To the exit?
No, you went the wrong way. It's this way.
Alright, let's just take the water and kill whatever tamers we can until we get to the other island.
We can't surf on this water, I don't think.
I mean, we have a surfboard.
Yeah, but it's not. But I think we're going to get the surfboard that we can use. Yeah, this is where I was leveling them up.
Hey look, we can't run anymore! Back to this game again. There is one Tem here I still want to catch.
Which one?
It's in the water though, so we're probably gonna find it. It's a 10% chance in the water.
Okay, what is it?
Calibus. The evolution of Kalazu, the octopus that we caught a while back.
Yeah.
That. There's one I want, it's a specific nature, a trait of one.
Okay.
I plan to have a perfect one, but having a water one, a normal one that I can use to breed with until then is going to be fantastic.
Where are we going again? Yeah, this one.
Why is there still a yellow dot here?
Oh, we have to go get the water.
Yeah. Okay, so we gotta go back to the mines. Back we go! I was gonna say, where do you think you're going?
Oh, it's kinda close.
Are you kidding me?
Huh.
I was about to enter the mine. You dragged my ass back here.
To enter the mine already?
Yes.
Ah.
Now, where are the yellow dots at? There's two. One right below us and one to the west of us. You see them?
The east, yeah.
Yeah, let's go to the one down below us first.
All right.
My evolution of my Volvi. My Volvier. That Volor. Running?
Oh, we have to go like all the way around. Oh, we just have to go to the other entrance from the town.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna get us into a building. Oh well.
Bun bun! Hum bun!
You talking to your cat?
No, honey is my dog.
Oh, your dog is downstairs?
No, we call honey Hunter Bunner. Honey, oh. Hun bun, bun bun.
Oh, I got you.
That's right, we gotta get out of here. I'm just gonna check on the recording.
Yep.
Yep, we're still good. That reminds me, I'm not staying on here until 9.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be coming up and doing stuff with my parents. My parents playing game, eating food, and then just chillaxing the rest of the day. Once he finishes these missions, that's what I'm gonna do.
Okay.
And then
You can do whatever you want, pretty much. But I'm just saying, in between, once we get our surfboard back, and I'm able to go into the middle of the island, and I'm able to fly back to the original one, you know exactly what I'm gonna be doing.
TV training?
Yep, just at least until I have the sixth. You know, I have full six of them.
Okay.
Because remember, I only have five right now that are fully TV'd.
Yeah.
I need a sixth. And I can do, well, most likely gonna do my Tuaki. Tukai. My water token. Token. Tuai. God, that gets confusing after a while. There's Tuki, Tovine, Tui, Turok. Here they are. Acid proof surfboard.
Oh my god.
All right. Now where do we go?
There's
a place down there on the star. You see what I'm talking about? In the water?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go see what that one's about.
My bad.
That's the Calibus!
Yep. Did you want to catch it?
Yup! I'm gonna need damage in a little bit.
Alright.
You have. I mean, you can try and use plague. I mean, that's not gonna kill it, I don't think.
We'll just use sharply.
The good news is this one's a female.
Nice, okay.
Bag. Empower plus. Oh my god, did I actually get... Oh wait, is this the wrong nature? Hold on. Tem Gardens? Temtem? No, not Temtem. Tier list. Calibus. Yes, it is need to be mucus, but this one is just not all green. It's good enough, but it's not all green. It'll serve as a decent sixth for the time being. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We can say this one's a physical attacker. Aqua Stone, good. Toxic King, good. High pressure water is not physical. Immunity slap. Bubbles, Tentacle Whip, Water Blade, and Strength. Tentacle Whip goes in for this one. High pressure water. Takes 5 stamina. Not I'd rather give it bubbles just so it has an easier move to use early game.
Okay!
Calibus is complete. Well, for the time being. It's not a perfect Calibus, but it's Calibus. Where'd you go?
Oh, sorry, I'll be right there. Alright. Is this where we had to go? Cool.
Why is there a token down here? What's down here that people can use to train on? Oh!
Okay. We kill or run?
We catch.
Okay.
Are you kidding me? This is perfect breeding.
What are you catching?
Both.
Oh no. All right.
I mean, you can catch one of them to use them as well. I mean, Whiplup's kind of cute.
No, I'm not gonna use it. I have everything I want. Good.
That's true. Actually, now that I think about it, I already have a perfect green Ukuma. I just don't have a green Whiplup.
So we can kill the Ukuma?
Yeah.
Alright, just try to catch the Whiplup. I'm gonna kill it.
You're gonna kill the Whiplup?
No, I'm gonna kill the Ukuma.
Okay.
You can just try to either weaken the Whiplup or kill it.
I'm just going
or
right
catch
for
it. There.
Yeah, I'm just going right for the catch.
Oh, it's gonna kill me now, isn't it? Yep.
You know what? I can just come back here and catch them another time.
Well, might as well catch it now. Couldn't kill us.
Nope, I knew you wouldn't be able to. Thought process. Oh my god! I got a 50! It's got 1, 2, 3, 4 greens, 2 oranges, and a red, and it's got perfect 50 SV and stamina.
Nice.
That's pretty good. That's pretty freaking good.
Nice.
Do you see what I see?
Not sure.
I see our imposter.
Oh, really?
Take a look, he's wearing my jacket.
Shit.
go have a little talk with our little friend up here. We'll feed you to my Hydra, boy. I had a hunch this was Max.
What the hell?
This kid needs to be put in his place. This man's be wearing diapers. Oh, unfortunately though, he has the Tem to back up his freaking proof. Mudrid is really good in both off in both very good defense. And remember how I told you Guldar is the Snorlax of this game? Yeah, that thing's HP is ridiculously high.
Okay.
I'm definitely naming this episode number. I don't know if it's episode number 13 or 14. I still am pissed that he has an actual Luma. How does he have? How does this spoiled diaper kid have a Luma Barishi? Max and his diapers need to go out of here. That's the title of this episode. Max's diapers, dude. Yeah. That still triggers me how he has a Luma.
He's trying to get that thing.
Electricity.
Okay.
You should be able to short circuit that digital Temtem of his.
Is it digital fire?
Yes, now it is. It was just pure digital, but every time they use it, a different move, its type changes.
Oh, okay. What the fuck?
Yep. It's what I like to call a giant. It's basically a truck. It's bulky in ways that it's, unless you use an electric move consistently, it's gonna basically live everything. But it's like, how do I put this? It's got a lot of muscle, but it's slow as shit.
Okay. Oh wow, yeah, that did nothing.
All I did was kill myself.
It's all good.
I'm so putting this kid back into preschool. Once we're done thrashing his ass.
Try this, but I don't know how good it's gonna
I just played that Googler like a... Oh! Bye, Waddles. Have a good time, dude.
Alright, I can try to kill the Buzzy.
Go for it. I'm gonna hit the Golder. That did nothing. The sigh, Pat. Let me take care of this stinking bamboozling thing. I got the Ghouler in my grasp. Slap apart the side pet, boy.
Well, I don't know if it's gonna actually hurt it though, right?
It won't, but like use something that's not a lot of cost. Like Venomous Claws, it only does cost 7, so you don't overexert yourself.
No, I don't have enough for it. I had to heal.
No, because you're just a little kid who's shitting his diapers right now.
What's that? Wait, what? How many damage dealt with this? Oh, cool.
What is this place? What Temtem is even around this thing?
I'm not sure.
Bun Bun? What did it say this place was called?
I don't remember. Comma, note?
Subsurface. Tukama. Subsurface.
Oh, there's shoe wine here. They're just hard to find.
Okay. Lit. Let's get out of here. Yeah.
Oh. Here I go.
That was your last?
Yeah.
What? There's another golden star on the top of this place. But you need a place to heal.
Yeah. Wait, I don't see a golden star.
Top of the map.
Oh, okay.
Fertility. And Wiles is female. This one's a male.
Wait, but I catch it though.
I am, because I want to breed here with your Waddles. See if I can't make a perfect. Except this one is absolute dog shit.
Yeah, we'll do that stuff like off screen, I think. I think that'd be best, because, I mean, it is very heavily RNG based.
The breeding stuff? Yes.
Not even just breeding, catching stuff too.
Oh, that's also very true. What the heck am I going? Wrong direction, that's for sure.
It's all good, I found one.
Hold on, I want to see what this box got. Okay. We're good. Guys are level 40, except T-Rock is level 42. And Calibus, which is only level 34. But it was just gonna sit there, soak it up, FB. Token! A Dorobus! You know we gotta go back in the water, right?
Yeah. Oh, do we have to go back here? We don't have to go back until we get all the way to what's it called?
Up to this area. Because there's a gold arrow.
Almost to the crater. Yeah.
Seriously, game, it's not that hard to implement max repels.
They have them. You probably have a good one. I put on a scent.
Scent attracts them, doesn't it?
No, it does the opposite.
Thank you. FSN.
Okay.
Just gonna be soaking up really bad XP.
What is?
My Talidus.
Ah.
Is that Naolin?
Oh. Yeah. Like this.
Now we have to beat this dumbass. And we didn't even know we were gonna have to battle.
Good, I'm dead anyway.
Whoa.
That thing just healed up everything. We gotta put our big boy pants on. Good thing I'm already wearing mine. No, by that I probably wear my most fancy pants right now. These nice black pants are really freaking comfy.
Like dress pants or?
Like sweatpants.
Oh,
They have good, well-designed pockets and extremely, extremely comfortable.
Nice. You would, you stinky bitch. It's kind of chilly today, at least in my house it is.
What are you hitting?
Because
you know I got nothing that can do anything against another shell.
Oh, okay. I kind of want to kill the Sparzy just in case.
Alright.
So let's just double into it, and then if we have to, we'll just get the other one. Kill that.
That indeed you can.
Maybe. I don't know, it's pretty high.
my newbie's gotta shine real good here.
Can hold this one.
What is he trying to do? Make calamari on my calibus?
Maybe. That sounds good, though.
Not for me. I'm allergic to seafood.
I know. That just means more for me, though.
Nice! You left my calibus howling dry. I really did get made calamari of.
Oh my god. I don't know if I can win this.
If you don't, we is fucked.
Oh wait, I might be able to. We'll see.
Unless you have a revive and put one of my guys back up on the field.
I do not. Alright. Okay. Good.
We lucked out! Don't disappoint. You nearly killed ours half the shit.
Which one do we have to do now?
I just know we just gotta go to wherever stars are, so let's just go to wherever nearest star is.
Yeah.
There are two stars. There's... Both of them require us to head all the way back. One of them's in the mist, the other's on the way toward the mist.
Do you want to do that now, or do you want to do it in another episode?
I mean, we still don't have a way back to the other islands, but I guess we can do it another episode.
Alright, I mean, it's up to you. If you want to keep going, I'm down.
Realistically, I just want to be able to go back to TV train. I have the ability to go and finish special attack, but I don't have the ability to go back to the other island where the Sai pets are at.
Yeah. Use your vial.
Oh, that's true. Backpack.
Because we can just stop and heal on the way.
Alright, let's move. This gives me 3 HP!
You wanna run, right?
Yup! No reason for me to catch another one, Hater. Fun fact, someone actually commented in the where the heck one Hater's nickname came from. Oh my, double Calibus! I have a female. The male might be useful here.
Are you catching?
I was hoping you did, because I'm out of Temtem plus, Temtem card plus.
Oh. Can we do that another time?
Yes.
Okay. So I don't actually know if we went the right way that we can still heal.
What am I doing? We is both terrible navigators.
Well, it's kind of hard to follow. You're not used to it.
That's my neck, I'll take. Wait, isn't there one near here that we need to go to? Yeah, there is.
Yep.
It's right across from here.
Across the water.
Ha! Ha! What?
Okay.
AKA the Goat of Destruction. I'm surprised that did as much damage as it did.
Yeah.
Volpi is getting really strong.
Nice.
We have to head all the way back to Quetzal. Or we can head back down while we're here into the one in the mist, which we probably should do while we're down here.
Yeah.
What's this, though? Hi, sir. Oh, we can't go up there. That sucks.
Nah, but we can just go up in the water. Go that way.
Ah!
it's all the way over there.
This is just tedious at this point.
Yeah. If we go this way, we could just... Oh, never mind. Yeah, I guess the way you're going is fine. So they are they fast or something?
What?
The Mushi.
Mushi? They're pretty fast.
Yeah.
So we gave him the medicine back.
Oh my god, she's a lesbian? That's cool.
Wait, what?
Yeah, she said we have to go do something to her wife, right?
For?
Like, go tell her wife something?
His wife.
Huh?
I thought he said his wife.
No, it's... No, it says to tell someone that she's fine. So, I'm just... Hold on, now I gotta look it up.
Yeah, you have that too, but you need to look something up.
Yeah, so she's married to a woman. That's cool, they got like LGBT characters.
Lesbian, gay, bi, trans?
Yeah.
Bro, what are you doing?
I forgot. What are you doing?
Nothing. Maybe I got a black screen.
Oh, you got a black screen, you said?
Oh, never mind. It was just taking a while to process back up properly. Why did you close out of the game?
No, I'm just stuck. I can't move. You're in a battle right now?
Same battle with you, I'm guessing.
Oh, I'm not in a battle. I'll reload. You know, considering how long we've been playing, that's pretty good that we didn't have any bugs until now.
This is true. And we fixed the main major bug that we had at the beginning of this episode.
Yeah. Where are you at right now?
Oh, apparently I'm on the water.
Okay.
Yoo-hoo.
Hello. Son of a bitch.
Is that really a son of a bitch?
What was that?
Is this little cute little platypus really a son of a bitch?
Right now, yeah.
I'm pretty sure.
I wish you could like ping the map or something.
What, like in Fortnite?
Yeah, so you could see where you have to go.
Yeah.
All right, I'm at the thing. I'll get in the battle for you. Don't move. Did you get in a battle?
I hope I didn't.
Now we'll find out. It's not that far.
Yeah, I did.
It's all good, it's just up here.
Trying to mimic the cries.
Oh, that's her wife. She's half dead.
Yeah.
With this chick? Is it this one, maybe? Oh my god. Fucking hate them.
Yes!
Hmm.
I need that item!
Oh, yeah?
That item is what you give to Yowar in competitive!
Oh, cool.
And now I own it!
What?
Now we gotta talk to this one.
No, this one.
Wait, what just happened?
Stop talking to this fool. I'm out of patience. I'm out of here.
I don't know what the hell that was. Alright, now we leave there.
Wait, really?
What? Oh, the airship here?
Right, I want to see if I can use it.
There's a lot to explore here. I swear this is gonna be the yep.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Two more quests to finish, and then we're finally free of this junk-ass island.
That's what you think. Just wait, we're gonna get more.
Don't jinx it! Where is this other star at? All the way over there!
Yeah.
That's the best way to get
that's
to
not,
it.
I mean, that's not that far. We just have to go through the town.
Yeah, and then across the river and then through the labyrinth of the maze. Let's get it over with. Just follow me.
Alright. Can we go this way or no?
No.
Oh.
Oh wait. Yeah, you're right. I went the wrong way. It says to follow me and I went the wrong way. Mudrid!
Man,
so I was right the first time around.
Maybe. I mean, you never know. This man might be able to help.
Oh, yeah.
Do you just want to do this on another episode? Because it looks like it might take a while.
Yes, please. My brain is starting to hurt.
Repels. Smile and wave.
No, really, if you want to just stop here, we can. It's fine. I mean, this might take a while. I know you said you want to do stuff. Yeah, like you want to do stuff too, right?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, so don't worry about it right now.
Alright, guys, we're ending this episode off here. What a long episode 13. If you guys did enjoy this long ass episode, leave a like and subscribe because the grind is going to continue. We're going to finish this part. Next episode, and then most likely it's going to be a big ass TV grind and level grind, because we all want to get all of our temps up to level 50. So until then, this is your boy Yeet and Matt signing out. Peace.